Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Instagram couldn't load post error. So first of all, you need to open up this web page on your web browser and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then you need to check your internet connection. And to find out if you're connected to a strong internet connection, you need to navigate to google.com on your browser and then search for speed test. Here on this page, you need to tap on run speed test. If your internet speed appears to be unreasonably low, then you may need to contact your internet service provider for help. The minimum speed required for using such an app is usually 5 to 10 megabytes, so if it's anywhere near or above this number, that's fast enough. But if you still encounter this issue, then you need to open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the app, and if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. But if you still encounter this issue, then you need to clear App Cache. Go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to General, and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage. From here, search for the app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload App. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to completely reinstall the app. Follow the on-screen instructions to navigate all the way to the app page. Once you're on this screen, tap on Delete App to uninstall the app from your device. Once uninstalled, open up App Store and then search for the app here. And then click on this Get button to install it back on your device. Hopefully this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.